Cross River State Governor Sir Ben Ayade on Tuesday for the State Executive Council chambers. He swore Justice Okon Gbeme as the acting chief judge of the state because of Justice Michael Edem, the chief judge of the state, when he retired. As they swear in Justice Gbeme, the governor say he gave full respect for Section 153 of the 1999 Constitution as amended, when say provide for the setting up of the National Judicial Council to safeguard the judiciary from the executive. The governor, when say he like the acting chief judge a curriculum vitae, he say he no say a intellectual capacity to lead the judiciary, he de kajad.